Again, I'm really hungry.
Get it, will you? She's more my type.
$5 says she isn't.
You got yourself a bet. Ah, let me help you.
Oh, thanks.
Be careful of this. Don't drop it. Right. Okay, fine.
Thank you. You are coming.
Shall I open the window? Is it too much on you? Too much wind?
No, I like it.
Oh, so do I. You know, you have beautiful hair.
Thank you.
Your column's not bad either.
That we ought to start sharing the driving responsibilities.
Why? Your car. I'm just trying to figure out what's going on in her head.
I don't know. I sure like where her legs are.
Oh, come on, Starsky. What's the matter with you? Here I am trying to understand the core, the complexity of a personality, and all you can talk about are legs? Come on.
Did you notice the way she slides into the car?
Pure grace.
What about this Roxy?
Well, what about her?
She's a hooker.
Yeah?
You said she uses, maybe even pushes.
That's right.
Well, why do you allow her to operate?
What's the same reason we allow? Often, right? It's the same reason we allow a lot of people to operate. We need them.
In other words, it's okay to break the law as long as you're useful.
Well, that's not exactly.
It's not exactly what he meant. You can turn that back on. We need our link to the street. Look, today's informants are tomorrow's suspects and arrestees. But right now, they serve a better purpose right where they are.
Hush.
What? Oh, boy. Oh, sorry.
There's always someone to louse up your lunch.
No kidding.
Oh, my back. I can't move. My leg, I think, is broken.
Thank God.
I can't move.
Shall I do it?
Lady, it's going
to
be all right.
Tell me what to do.
It's all right, lady. Police.
Well.
Are you out of your mind?
Lady,
the man is in pain.
What do you think you're doing?
Depositing my drink.
And this man is what's known as an insurance swindler. Now, he ran out in front of your car on purpose. He's okay.
Barry the Fall Guy. Takes a better dive than the Flying Bernini's. Get up.
All right,
I'm up.
Yeah, well, the next time you take a tumble, make it the freeway.
It'd be a lot safer.
Yeah, probably would.
Okay, folks, you can break it up. Excitement's all over. Go back about business. Everything's fine. Everything's cool. Take it easy.
Don't believe.
I know, it's an awful man. Terrible man. Look, are you going to be all right to drive? Yes.
Yeah.
And,
your police department is taking care of everything.
If you have any other, problems, you just, give us a call down at the station. Yeah. Huh? Starsk.
What?
Nothing.
See the way she's checking me out?
Yeah, she's looking at me.
Going up that wager, huh?
These two think that they are a couple of real heroes. Real heroes.